The fairy tale does not end at the wedding. It does continue on and on. And here we are today to see that again. But I do want to also think about the people that are not here with us today. I want to honor those who are here in spirit. Azais's dad, Guillermo, and Vlad's parents, Adela and Doran. They were witnesses to Azais and Vlad's wonderful romance at the start, and they continue to be here today to honor them and see them through this commitment.